And I'm going to be teaching you how to build this dragon or whatever it is. The watchdog. Square sheet of paper with the color signs facing up. So you fold it in half like this. Until you have this. And then you want to unfold it. And do it again on the other side. And then if you unfold it, you have this flat, this like X. And then you want to flip it over and fold it in half like this. Unfold it and then fold it in half like this. And then you want to take these two and then just fold them in like this. Until you have something that looks like this. And then you want to fold it like this. And then do it the same right here. And then you unfold these, and then you lift this up, and the leaves come like in, and you fold them like this, until you have, and then you do the second one. Until you have something like this, and then you want to flip them all over and fold it like this. Until you have, and then you unfold it and do the same thing, flip this part up, and then just fold these in like this. Tell. Then you do it to the other side. Then you have something that looks like this. And then you want these legs facing towards you, and you want to fold these like this, and then you want to do it to the rest of the three sides, flip it over, do the same, and it looks sort of like a crane, and then you want to fold, until you have something like this, you want to fold it like this, and then you want to lift this up like this until you have this, and then you want to fold this tip right here down like this. Until you have this. And then you want to fold this tip back until you have that. And then you want to put your finger on the horn and then just put it up. With it up like this until you have something like this, and then you will fold these wings down like this, and then the other wing down like this until you have something that looks like this with this long point. Okay, and this is going to be the tail. And then what you want to do is fold it like this. until you have something that looks like this. And then you fold this tip up until you have something that looks like this. And then you want to fold these tips, the wings, like that. And then you do it to the other wing. And there you go. You have your dragon. And that's it. See you, Dad. And also, there, bye-bye.